Hey, welcome back, little gamers. This is your guy Bryce with the Electronic Gamers Night, the EGN, and I'm going to try and convince you within 1 minute to buy the game Splatoon 2 for Christmas this year. So, check it. You get to be matched up with three different players, four to put them together, and the whole idea of this game is to cover as much ground as you can in your team's color. It's almost like Capture the Flag with paintball guns. It's a turf war. You seriously just want to make sure your team gets as much color down as you can. But the bad thing is, the other team also wants to get their color down. So it becomes a huge epic battle to cover as much ground as you can. Yes, you will take each other out throughout the game, but that's not necessarily the point of it. It is the fun of it, but not the point of it. So after about a 2 or 3 minute round, you end up getting judged by these little cute, adorable cats, and they tell you exactly who got the most ground covered. Teamwork is necessary, strategy is necessary. This game is awesome. So if you haven't already, guys, make sure that you subscribe to our channel, like our Facebook page, follow us on Instagram and Twitter. The Electronic Gamers Night is everywhere. All right, guys, it's been way over 60 seconds now. I'm out.